I was in a large circular room with four exits, apparently a crossroads of some sort. Narrow passageways led off in every direction of the compass, all but one sloping upwards. The last led steeply downward. The floor, covered in a deep coating of dust, was broken up by waist-high concrete blocks, with shallow trenches excavated behind each one. Looking back on these events, I realize one thing.